this is something that's going to sustain us for a few years to come. So this is a good deal.
A Central Illinois teacher won a nationwide contest for teaching excellence. The Harbor Freight Tools for Schools Prize recognizes public high school teachers